Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another game. My name is Rotoral, and this is Beyond Eyes. I have no idea what this game is real about, except for a blind girl. Let's quickly walk into the options menu and see everything. As you can see, there's not a lot of options. Interact with space, WASD, inverted axis, yes. I suppose this is for the controller, inverted axis. Let's see here, walk around, left, right, down. Okay. The game says that it's supposed to be compatible with Xbox controllers. However, I think because I have Windows 10, it bugs out and doesn't work. I suppose it's a Windows 10 issue, so if you do have, according to the discussions on threads in Steam, you are able to have a controller as long as you have the Windows 8 drivers to your Xbox controller. Now I don't, and therefore I honestly can't be bothered with trying to make them work. So let's just enjoy the game with the mouse and keyboard. Because, well, I originally wanted to play it on controller, but we can always look at the actual port from a PC perspective. I must say that the game so far is very pretty. Everything just slowly comes out from nothing. I mean, all the grass, all the flowers, bushes, and so on. Hello there, kitty. I found you. Now, where did you go, little cat? Summer gave away to autumn. Ray's friend now had a name. Oh, you little cat. Let's see. There you are. Well, you went that way. I actually want to see what's over here. There's another way over there. There are laundry. Let's see. Well, can't go through there. I suppose I can't walk any quicker than this. Hello, little bird. And goodbye, little bird. There's another bird over there. Oh, you found a little friend there. Gray missed Nani on the days he didn't visit, but he would always show up eventually. That bird is so metal, he can't stop headbanging. He must be listening to some really good metal. Oh, here's a wall. How about over here? There's still a wall. Okay. Maybe I'm walking the wrong way. Over here? Okay, so still a wall. Okay. I suppose this is somewhat what a blind person would experience. Experience the world. Here's a wall as well. Okay. Can't go through here anytime soon, at least. Onwards! Winter came. Nani started to visit less often. Girl, you took a stroll in the backyard and suddenly it's snowing. You're slow. I mean, even if you're blind and walk slowly, you're slow. Wait, where are you, cat? I suppose this is just a wall, is it? This is just a wall. Let's just clarify that. Indeed, it's just a wall. Girl, you should take on some clothes. I mean, I usually don't freeze when it's winter and snowy, but still, look at her. Whoa. There's a little bird.
Nani?
Nani kore? Hello there, little bird. Let's see here. Here's a wall. And this is just wall, okay. Explore, my friends! We shall find what's on the other side of the adventure. That makes no sense. What's over here? Just walls. Just walls. A little passage, a little road, or walkway. Let's see, this is a wall, right? Yeah, this is a wall. All of this is just walls. Okay. Well, if she has been outside all summer, and is it autumn between summer and winter? Oh, there's the cat. Autumn, spring. I honestly have difficulties even in Swedish, which comes when I at least remember some in winter, so it's something. Right. Hello there, little cat. Nani. Hello there. Look at him. He's adorable. Each time Nani left the garden, Ray would always wonder if he would ever come back. No! Nani, don't leave me! Spring brought the garden back to life, but Nani was nowhere to be found. Nani! Where are you? I can walk into the flowers, okay. Can't walk through the bushes. There's our bushes as well. And this is our bushes as well. Yeah. Well, let's explore a little over here and see what can be found. This is a really pretty game. It is. It has a little cartoony art style to it. Oh, look, is that water? That looked like water. Let's see if we can find something over here. I wonder what these swirly things that flows around me is. I wonder if they just are there to indicate that I see more than I did before. Oh, look. Can I go up? No. No? Okay. Well, I guess I'm gonna walk around and... It takes a little too long to walk around, I think. But if... I mean, I would call this a somewhat of a walking simulator. Would it? It does tell a story. You're not literally just walking, so it does tell at least a small story. But we'll see what it's all about eventually. Let's explore this area of the garden. Bushes. More flowers. More bushes. Even more. There's a little road. Oh, it's mud. I don't get to play these kinds of games often, so... You know, it might actually be a little relaxing to not actually play a game where you're supposed to kill 1 million zombies and skeletons and defeat the evil king of doom. Let's see here. We have went over there. Over there, there's nothing over there. The cat went through the... Wait, am I supposed to go through it? By any chance? Well, let's go here first. I might be just backtracking for no good reason, but... Hey, you know what? Let's just walk around here. See what's up. This is clearly water. This is a wall. And I suppose all of this is just a wall. Yes. All of it. So I suppose I could go back home, but... You know what, just because it's closest right now, let's just go home and see what happens. If something happens. And then... If nothing happens, then just... I've walked all the way back. For nothing. Yep. For nothing. How do you feel, little girl? Feeling alone? Don't worry. We're here for you. You just take one step at a time. Keep on swimming, mate. We'll eventually find Nani once more. It would be very nice if I could just walk over here. But can I actually do that? Was it... Space was to interact, right? Right? Space to interact. Yes, interact with space. Well, I can't get past it, so I suppose I'll just have to walk around it. Slightly of a nuisance, but hey. Can't always have everything, can you? She got very pretty boots. Soon over here, come on. What am I to do? Oh, I was to actually go through there. Okay. Ray missed her friend badly. One day she decided to go and find him. Oh no, little girl! You're leaving the safe zone! Oh? Okay. Onwards! Wherever we're going. Oh my. That's a bell. I'm guessing a church. Poor little girl, she would be... I can't imagine how it would be to actually be blind. Because, you know, I've never been blind, so...
Mommy.
Quite difficult to imagine it. Oh my. Birds. Let's head onwards. Onwards! With great justice! Just to find our dear friend Nani. Nani, where are you? Nani! Hey? What's this? Ray wondered if Nani might have come this way. Who knows? Maybe. Interact with space! Well, you made it. Well done. Well done, Ray! Hey, what's this? Oh, birds. I suppose this is a bridge. Yeah, this is a bridge. Just confidently walks over the bridge. I'm actually quite amazed over blind people, how confident they are. Things were not always as she imagined them. Yeah, one of the reasons why I'm amazed over blind people. They can actually make an image of what they hear and what they feel and smell. And create their own little world. Rocks. The church should be around here, shouldn't it? Right? Well, here's the laundry. Oh! Shoo! Shoo! Get away! Get away! Get away, crow! Get away! Don't be scared, little one. These are just birds. Don't worry. Don't be scared, Ray. Where I'm going? This way? Oh, that's another one. Let's walk away from him. Let's not... where I'm going. Here's something... made, if I go over here, then... walk around it, can I find... Nope, that was a fence. Don't be scared, Ray. Don't be scared. Oh, there was another crow. Yeah, there's... These crows are everywhere. Let's just explore this area. Is there anything here at all? Or is this just a place filled with crows. That's a rock. I can get, like, oh, hey, I found a place. Interact. Come on, Ray. You can do it. I believe in you, girl. Chop and chop. There we are. Well done, Ray. Well done. Let's get away from those crows. Nani? Where are you, Nani? Nani? Oh, there's something. Let's see. Over here. Right? That was just birds. Okay. Wasn't there a church nearby? That's a rock. That's a bench. I want to know where all the people are. This is a road, isn't it? Oh, this is a road. Let's just follow the road and see where it goes. I walk a lonely road, the only one that I have ever known. Don't know where it goes, but it's home to me, and I walk alone. That's water. Does that water actually go up? Oh, this is a bridge. This is a bridge. That is a frog. Hello there, little frog. That's seagulls. Ah. Oh, chickens? Oh, can I actually enter here? Or I cannot enter. Oh, I can enter here. Well, it would probably isn't the best idea to let the chickens out. But hey, hello, chickens. Yep, that should be the fence. Let's see here. Well, can we find something interesting here? Something, I mean, except for chickens. As much as chickens are interesting. Yeah, let's close this thing up. Can we close it? Come on, Ray, come on, close it. It's your responsibility to close it. You do not wish to close it. Well, okay. Just leave it open then. Alright. Music changed. That's when you know that something's up. Nani? Nani? Where are you? Oh. That's a dog. Okay, let's not go towards him. This should be a bridge, yes. Goodbye, dog.
Nanny.
Come on, little girl. Oh, we're back here. That's that road I was going to follow. Then I got backtracked. Or, oh. Is this? This is a house. No people at all. Hello, people. Have you bricked your... I mean... put bricks over your window? I wouldn't really recommend that if you want to have some sunlight. Let's see here, what can we find? That is a fence. Oh, where is it? Where is it? There it is. This clock. I wonder if I... can I... if I follow this fence... ah, wonderful. So let's follow it. Into this town! That cat reminds me of Gustav. You know, the... is it called Gust... is it called like that in English? Maybe, you know, the... fat orange cat which loves lasagna? I remember when I was young, I would love to just be like him. Just sit and watch TV all the time. Oh, it wasn't a church! Oh. Anyway, always sit at home eating lasagna, because I loved my mother's lasagna. I loved it. Oh? Oh, what's that? That does not seem friendly. At all. Should I walk into it? Maybe. Should I? Oh, okay. That's a road. Let's not head in there. No, 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 no. Well, she can't imagine cars, what they look like, I suppose. Because she's never seen one, really. It's a little odd, but... hey, if you haven't seen one, then it could be difficult to imagine one. Or heard one before. Or felt one, I suppose. Well, this cloud of cars isn't really where we're supposed to go anyway, so let's head backwards. Let's... okay, there was a tree. Can we walk? No, we cannot. But this road... can I walk around? No? Okay, so if I just go over here then... can I just walk around it instead? This way? Perhaps? Don't worry, Ray. Oh, look, it's a tree! That is... can I press it? Come on, Ray! Hurry, 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 hurry! That is a car. I'm on the other side!
Aha!
You know what, guys and gals, boys and ladies, however you want to say it, I think I'll wrap up the video right now. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoy this little game about this blind girl trying to find her best friend, leave a like and subscribe, and well, subscribe for more of my content. Like if you really want to see some more of this content, and you like this video. Dislike it if you disliked it, as always, and you know the drills. You know, just comment if you have something to say, things like that. And I'll see you next time.